Few tracks are more recognizable than Le Mans. With so many long straights, you'll be at full throttle around 85% of each lap.